it.
Why indeed? A man seen urinating in the aisles of a local Walgreens, but police do not think this man is drunk.
And WESH 2's Dave McDaniel found out everything seemed normal for this man's visit until he got to the cough drops.
About 10:30 last Thursday night, this man walked into the Walgreens at 25th Street and 1792 in Sanford. Police want you to take a good look at his face. They have serious questions for him if they can ever find him. Look at the security camera video. The man appears to relieve himself on the shelves. Workers reviewed this tape after trying to restock the cough drops.
The people that stock that particular area went to stock it and smelled urine. And then they realized that $300 worth of merchandise was covered in urine.
That is disgusting. Why would he do that?
This customer's asking the same question as the cops. Everybody, for that matter.
Does he appear to be drunk?
No. He goes to the pharmacy and tries to get a prescription. Doesn't have the proper documents, which that's okay. Sometimes you forget things. No, didn't appear to be drunk or intoxicated. I'm not sure what the problem is, but he does need something other than, well, he does need to go to jail for what he did, but he needs some sort of help, because why would you urinate in Walgreens on cough drops?
I hope they find him, and he's gross.
And that's the entire reason police are releasing the video and talking about this at all. They want to know who would do such a thing, and most importantly, why.
Dave McDaniel.